We help companies to work with fractional talent. Sort of, we have a, our tagline, if you will, is the best talent already has a job. So why not hire them fractionally? Which, you know, I think everybody agrees that, yeah, the best folks do typically already have a job. That part is true. What we sort of perfected over a decade at my last company, Hidden Levers, was working with fractional talent. And we were able to leverage that, led to a great deal of our success. So after selling that business, I thought, well, can we help other companies in this same way? Can we help scale this idea out? So, and we've started to see there be a trend toward, you know, I think probably listeners, whether on LinkedIn or other places, have started to see this fractional word coming up more and more. So it's definitely on the rise. How do we help client?